I recently discovered Candy was appearing on a reality TV show called Real Housewives of Atlanta because my mother likes to watch all the housewives. And I said to her, oh, which one's this one you're watching today? And she said, this one's Atlanta. And that woman says she sings songs or writes songs. And I looked at the screen and I couldn't believe it was Candy. She's written for TLC. She wrote Don't Think I'm Not, which was another one of my favourite songs of that era because I was a teenager. I was full of attitude and I was allowed to unleash that whenever I sang Don't Think I'm Not. It made us feel empowered in whatever way I was looking for at that time. This song is one of those hype with your girl songs. Whoever in your friendship group is going through it at that period of time, we would all sing this in our face. I think actually I might have been the girl at one point, or actually definitely from somebody that had ghosted me at that time.
Now I don't have to question where you were last night, 'cause I already know what you will say. I already know you lie, but I can be mad at you, 'cause there's something that you don't know, that when you're gone I do my own thing, and I catch a bone while you're dogging me.
But it seemed like you can't understand that, because it's your way or no way. But check this out, it's my way today. And I'm really, really sick and tired of you stepping into my little box when I just don't want to be bothered, okay? So check this out.
I've had my way, and I've had my share of ups and downs. I've been in trouble.
to really, really, really push all my buttons. Cause you missed the right and I'm Mrs. Wrong. But right now, today, I feel like I'm the one gonna sing this song. I'ma be Mrs. Right today. It's my way or the highway. But with you, there's just no getting around that. I got to be bumping heads with you. What's up with that? Listen, see.
I love my man, and I know my place, I know my worth, and I just can't stand to see myself as I hurt. It's been a long time, and I think that I can get a little more love from you. I know some of y'all go through it too, cause
J. Blige, one of my queens of R&B and one of my favorite artists of all time.
You suck it up.
I can't tell you how much I needed Growing Pains as an album when that album was first dropped. It was like it was sent from an angel. It was supposed to help me through a traumatic time in my life. And I would go through all the motions, all the emotions up until that moment of the album. And when it got to Roses, it was the first time throughout the whole album I felt like I could breathe. I'd been holding my breath throughout the whole entire rest of the album. I don't know, it was just a moment in time or what I was going through, and somebody else understood pain like I did.
That we had, and I'm missing you, and nobody.
mysterious smile when I'm broken in two, and I'm nobody without someone like you. I'm trembling inside, and nobody knows it but me. Yeah, yeah. I lie awake, it's a quarter past three. I'm screaming at night if I thought you'd hear me. Yeah, my heart is calling you, and nobody knows it but me. How blue can I get? You could ask my heart. But like a jigsaw puzzle, it's been torn all apart. A million words couldn't say just how I feel. A million years from now, you know I'll be loving you still.
The nights are lonely.
Nights are lonely.
Days are so sad.
Oh, so sad.
I just keep thinking about
into the final stretch of the show, but if you want to catch up with You, Me and R&B, every episode so far is available on BBC Sounds. Just head to the app and hit subscribe. Before we go, we've just got time to round off with the slow jam. This time we're going to go to the kings of slow jam, who can make anyone feel sexy. It's Boys to Men, I Make Love to You.
Close your eyes, make a wish. And blow out the candle light, for tonight is just your night. We're gonna celebrate all through the night.
Pour the wine, light the fire. Girl, your wish is my command.
I submit.